Okay, everybody. It's Wallace again. Mortron. Gonna pick up where we left off.
You'll need to protect hopefully, the ICPs while I finish reversing the defense protocols.
Hopefully I'm a better sniper this time.
Control tower. Eliminate all ICPs that approach our location.
Okay, I will.
Thanks, Mom. Thanks, Mom.
I'm gonna try and remember their locations. Hooray! Enemy true. Motherfucker! Peach? Gotcha. Got you, motherfucker. Hopefully we don't fail. Okay. Gotcha. Yes. Beach? Oh, come on. There we go. We're gonna try this again. No! There we go. Get some more energy before I die. Okay. Fuck off.
Yes.
Oh, come on. Seriously, that sucks. Oh my god, that fucking sucks. Okay. Gotta go back, get some energy. There we go. We just got a body shot him, apparently. Kills him in one hit. I saw you, bitch. No! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Fuck, fuck, fucky, fuck.
God.
Swear. These motherfuckers. Okay, try it again. I remember you, bitch. Doodly 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 do. Alright. Pop. Get popped. And get popped. And get popped. And get popped. I'm gonna go back, get a little more energy. What? Oh, he fucking snuck in. He snuck in while I was trying to get that shit. That's annoying. Oh my god, how annoying is that? Dude snuck in while I was trying to get my energy. That's how you...
Yeah.
Okay. Snapper. No! Sniping! Come on. God damn it! God damn it! God damn it! That's so fucking irritating. God damn it, that is irritating. There we go. Got that one. Got that one. There's gonna be like three of you motherfuckers now. There we go.
Got
it. Defense protocols.
Yay!
to EN12-82.
The company's old mainframe.
A secret.
Oh.
Mithria, undock from the protocol socket.
The debris to which my code is shared with this system is too expensive. I need more time.
This should get its attention.
Okay. Oh, I really gotta. I don't know if I. Oh, I'm just gonna jump in there. Okay, bye. Abandoned test grid. Cool. Meow. Oh boy. You have entered a new system. Okay. I don't think Y-Amp's really gonna help me very much. So, we're just gonna put... I want Profiler. Actually, no. I think we're gonna go full defense, because this is a boss battle. No point in doing anything other than full defense. Gonna save! Biku save! I don't know... What do I do? Oh, hi. How do I defeat him? How do I defeat him? He just tosses it back at me, you piece of shit. Warning, systems are critical. Is that good or is that bad? Are they spawning dudes to fight me or to fight him? Oh, they're spawning dudes to fight me. Oh, hi. I was not expecting you. Get out of here. God damn it. Get dead, sir. Get out of here.
Yes.
We're gonna quick save. I'm gonna get some health. Excuse me, sir. Sir, please stop. Please stop that. I'm gonna have to ask you not to. Just as a precautionary measure, please don't do that. No. Sir. No. No. Hurl fifth on board critical. Oh no, more dude. Sorry. Excuse me, sirs. Where's the other one? Oh. Hooray. I'm gonna quick save again. So... do I actually have to attack while that thing is, like, sparking? Is that actually how I do damage to it? Just throwing this shit back at me. Come on. Ugh. Take it. Come on. Whoa. Ow. Peach. Come on. Pew. So, are we done? Are we finished yet? Come on. Dead, please. Thank you. Just gonna download some more health, because I don't know what I'm doing here. I don't know what's going on right now. Like, how much more do I need to fight you? Ow. Stop that, sir. I don't know what exactly. Oh, ow. Stop it. No. I'm so confused as to what's happening right now. How's this boss fight work? Are we done? Are we done? Are we done? Can I be done, please? Can I be done with this fucking fight already? Tired of this fight. I'm tired of this fight. Can we end it? I'm really tired of this fight. Can we please end it? Can we please end the fight already? Do I need to move the blocks to like kill you or some shit? How does this work? Like, what the fuck is happening right now? I don't get it. Where? I don't. Am I supposed to be getting rid of all these? Because, I mean, I'll do it. Here. You done? See, that one respawns. So, no. That's not what I have to do. Oh, my fucking God. How many more of these do I have to do? I'll try it already. Jesus Christ. Ugh. I might as well just die and do this over again. I'm out of health. What am I supposed to do? I'm gonna switch to this. Hey, what am I supposed to do? Supposed to just like what am I supposed to do? Like, how am I supposed to combat the Seeker? I don't know what I'm supposed to do here. I'm just gonna start using this ball primitive. That seems to work. Yeah, I don't get it. Like, am I supposed to? What am I supposed to be doing here? I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing here. Like, is there some key? How do I destroy the secret program? Like, how many different iterations of this fight am I gonna have to do? It's just the same fucking fight over and over again. Shut up. I would like to end this, please, if you don't mind. Yeah, so how do I get it below 50%? Oh, what? I think it can actually kill you? Wow. Alright. So, what am I supposed to do? Oh, he just straight up ruins you now. Supposed to be doing here. I'm a little confused as to what I'm supposed to be doing. And then these dudes show up again. Oh my god. Enough. Enough of these fucking guys. Where are you even going? Like, what the fuck is going on right now? What am I supposed to be doing? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out, because, like, this makes no sense. It keeps restoring it to 50%. Is there something I need to do while there's... Like, what am I supposed to do? Am I supposed to get close to it? Can I get close to it? No. So then what am I supposed to fucking do? What the fuck am I supposed to do here? You know what? I'm gonna cut, and I'm gonna figure out what the hell is going on here. Okay. I wanna see exactly how much... I guess I really should put in that profiler. Okay. So, I put in the profiler, so I can actually see how much health this thing has. If I can figure out where it is. Where is it? That's it? You have... How much that... Yeah, that actually... That does a decent amount of health. Why does it fucking take so much to kill you? Oh my god. Just fucking die already. Oh my god, fucking die already. Why does this take so long? Ow. Yeah. Boom, headshot. Okay, yeah, so apparently... Going full armor was a bad idea because my disc doesn't do enough damage on its own. So since I have that beta primitive charge, my disc does a ton more damage, and this thing has a lot of health, I found out. So in that case, Hopefully now I can actually beat this motherfucker. Yeah, because I'm thinking before this thing did barely any damage against it. Okay, so now I got 500 left. Excuse me, sir. Sorry. I'm gonna just take that from you, sir. It's alright. Whoop. There we go. Okay, so you gotta pop back up. Nope, please don't. Please don't murder me. I really don't wanna redo this part. I'm tired of dealing with this. I've been doing this for the last like 20 minutes. I don't wanna keep doing it. Just keep hammering away at him. 200. Okay. That'll work. Right now I will take it. If it means... Oh, excuse me, sir. Excuse me, sir. It's alright. Alright. This last one should take him out. Where is he? He's over here, right? Okay. Just gonna keep hammering away at him. Now I understand the usefulness of primitive charge. Because otherwise, this took me forever. Oh my god, yes. Wow, so apparently, yeah, that, doing that without primitive charge took me like 20 minutes to figure out why that wasn't working. Oh. See ya. Whee! Man.
Are they going to press charges?
No, I don't believe so. I assured them that your intentions weren't malevolent. Just a misguided youth showing off. What were you thinking, Jet? Hacking into the school's mainframe is not only stupid, but also illegal.
I was just bored, Dad. It's no big deal.
Your mother would be crushed if she were still with us.
Please leave Mom out of this.
Look, Jeff, you're not taking school seriously. You have no plans for your future. One of these days, reality is going to blindside you, and I won't be there to bail you out.
I don't need your help. Since Mom died, I've taken care of myself just fine.
Yes, and today was a wonderful example of that.
Jeff, wait. Please, Dad, stop trying to run my life. I'm not you.
Aw, snap.
This script is really banged up. Look at that base code. I've never seen anything so complex. Are you okay, stranger?
What happened? Who are you?
The names I know. Who might you be?
Jet, I'm looking for the Tron legacy code.
I've heard rumors about Tron Legacy, some sort of upgrade to the Great Tron program.
What do you do here?
I know everything. I'm looked upon as a great asset to this system. Stranger, you're not from around here, are you?
I guess you can say I'm from the future. This system has been powered down for a long time.
The future? I know nothing of the future.
So do you know where the Tron Legacy code is?
Not precisely, but I'll find it.
Oh, okay. Got anything else for me?
Let's activate this. Grid. Jet, I detected another signal. I'm not secure here. I must exit the power log.
There isn't enough processing power to handle you on this system. The seeker that followed me began to stall the second it came in.
Excuse me, I know I'm not equal to your superior intellect, but how about overclocking the system to increase the processing power?
Excellent idea.
I don't know if this system can handle it.
It's the only option.
Node deactivated.
Okay.
Ina, can you take me to the system's processor core?
Sorry, stranger. That's resource hog territory. Bunch of nasty programs with an insatiable appetite for processor calculations. I don't recommend going.
I don't have any choice.
Well, good luck to you then.
Well.
EN12-82.
Well.
Top of the line mainframe.
Can I even go through here? Is this where I need to go? What? I want to go in there. Okay, anyway. That was an interesting thing. Kind of a pain in the ass, really. Because, man. Oh, he's going to lower the force field. That's cool. Thanks, dude.
Did I mention the tanks?
The tanks? Well, that's quite a bombshell. With that, thank you for watching. Sorry for all the death again. This game is kind of unforgiving. Oh well. Not bad, just it's an old game and I'm not used to the way old games play anymore. Cause usually new games are baby games. But anyway. I'll see you next time.